Leadership Lake County, an organization that educates leaders about the issues and opportunities in Lake County, celebrated the opening of their new office in Mentor. Members of the Mentor Area Chamber of Commerce joined county and city officials and Leadership Lake County trustees and staff to cut the ribbon for the new headquarters located within the Lake County Title Bureau offices on Mentor Avenue. Leadership Lake County, established in 1986, uses a hands-on approach to help professionals develop leadership skills while learning about the unique attributes Lake County offers. Over the years, the program has expanded to include middle and high school students, as well as young professionals. Ohio Senators John Eklund and Kenny Yuko were on hand to present resolutions recognizing the Leadership Lake County program.
We're celebrating a different type of dedication. And that's the dedication that all of you show and have shown, all of your participants, all of your graduates have shown and will continue to show, for making Lake County a great place to live and to work and to raise our families.
And what this organization is doing is providing that leadership and the guidance so that we have the ability to move the entire county in that right, proper direction.
In 2017, the 1,000th participant will graduate from the Leadership Lake County program, joining past alumni in making a lasting impact on Lake County. To find out more, go to leadershiplakecounty.org.